Morning all of you, we are going to start exercise 11.3. This is the first question of exercise 11.3. Here you are given with two cuboidal box as shown in the figure. This one is the first figure and that one is the second shown in the adjoining figure. Which box requires the lesser amount of the material to make? So we have to find out among these two boxes which of them will require less amount of material to make. So for this we have to find out the surface area of this cuboidal box. So here the first, in this box we will find out the length, breadth and height. So here let's take length of cuboidal box, that is L, it is 60 centimeter. Similarly, length of cuboidal box, here it is breadth. We will take the breadth. So that is 40 centimeter. B equal to how much? 40 centimeter. And height of this cuboidal box, H, that will be equal to how much? 50 centimeters. Length, breadth and height is given to you. You have to find out the surface area. So, formula for surface area of cuboidal box, that is equal to 2 into 2 length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. From here we will get 2. What is the length here? 60. So 60 into breadth is 40 plus breadth is given to you 40, height is 50 plus height is given to you 50, length is 60. Multiply this, you will get here 6 4s are 24, 5 4s are 20 is 00, 5 6 are 30. From here you will get 2 this 0 0 0 this will be 0 0 4 3 plus 2 5 6 7. Then you will multiply this, you will get 14800. Okay? 14800 centimeter square. You will get the surface or area of this cubical box. Now what you have to do? You have to find out the surface area for the next box. So what you will do here? Similarly, length it is given to you as 50, breadth also it is given to you as 50 and height is also given to you as 50. Okay, length is given to you 50, breadth 50, height 50. What you have to find out? Surface, you have to find out the surface area of this cubical box. So surface area of cubical box is equal to how much? 6 into side square. So this is 6, side is 50 square, this is 6 into 25 00. From here you will get 15000 centimeter square. Okay, now from here you can compare which one will require the lesser amount. So from here you can check that which will require the lesser amount to make the material, second box. Okay, so what you will write down as the result from 1 and 2, we can compare which box requires a lesser amount of material to make. Option number second B cubical box will require lesser amount of material to make. What? Material to make a cubical box. So answer is B. Requires lesser amount of material to make cubical box. Question number 3. In this question it is saying find the side of the cube whose surface area is given to you. So given surface area of cube, it is given to 600 centimeter square. You know the surface area of cuboid formula. Formula for surface area of cube, that is equal to 6 into side square. So this will be, so on substituting the formula you will get 6 into side square, that is equal to 600 centimeter, and from here side square will be equal to 600 upon 6. So six, this is 6 ones are 6, hundreds are, side square is equal to 100. From here side square we can write down 100 as 10 to the power 10 square. So this square and this square will get cancelled. So side will be 10. This is the answer. So what you have to find out? Find the side of the cube. The side of the cube is 10 centimeter. This is the answer. This is question number 5. In this question, Daniel is painting the wall and ceiling of a cuboidal hall with length, breadth and height. Length is 15 meter, height, breadth is 10 meter and the height given to you is 7 meter respectively. From each can of paint, 100 meter square of area is painted. Means each can paint how much? 100 meter square of area. How many cans of paint will she need to paint the room? So first here, what is given to you? Length is given to you 15 meter, breadth is given to you 10 meter and height is given to you as 7 meter. So from here you can find out the total surface area of room, that will be equal to 10 breadth plus 2 breadth h height plus height into length. From here again, what is the length given to you is 15 and breadth is given to you as 10. Again breadth is given to you as 10 meter into height is 7 plus again height into breadth is given to you as 15. So from here you will get 150 plus 2 into 70 plus 15 into 7, 5 7 are 35, 5 2 is 3, 3 1 7 is 7, 8 9, 10, 105. So this is 105 here. From here 150 plus 2 you will get 5 7 1. Okay, now 150 plus 175 multiplied by 2. 5 2s are 10, 7 2s are 14, 9 1 50. This is 350. From here you will get 0, 4, 5, 6. So from here you are getting 0, 5, 4, 5. 0 plus 0, 0, 5 plus 5, 10, 3, 4, and this is 5. So from here you are getting the total surface area of the room as 500.